add two equations to eliminate one number. Then divide both sides by 2. Now, we will find y. We can use each of the equations. X minus y equals 6. First, substitute x to 5. Transpose 5 times equals to 6 minus 5. Y is equal to negative 1. Okay. To get y, we can use each of these numbers. That 4x plus x plus. Substitute x to negative 7. Then copy the other numbers. 4 times negative 7 is equal to 28. Plus 6y is equal to 6. Negative 7 plus 6y is equal to 28. Then transpose 38 in 68. 6y is equal to 68 plus 38. Y is equal to 86. Y both sides by 6. Y is equal to 2. Equation. First, add the two equations. Then divide both sides by 5. X is equal to negative 7. Then we will find y. We can use each of these equations. To get y, we can use each of these equations. 4x plus 6y equals 68. Substitute. First, add the two equations. You're insecure, don't know what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door.